my country, Vietnam, my uncle told me I come from the star.
When I was a little girl in China, my family told me I came from under a tree.
When I was a child, my mom told me that maybe come from garbage cans.
Some people in US say babies are the stars in the sky. When there is a shooting star, a baby is born.
When I was a little boy in Vietnam, my mom told me the baby come from heaven.
When I was a little boy in Vietnam, my mom told me that baby come from a bag on a tree.
When I was a little boy in Acapulco, my family told me a pig brought me to them.
When I was a little kid in Mexico, my family told me that babies come from Santa Claus.
My dad, brothers and sisters told me that Bantus and Somalis tell children that babies come from invisible wind spirits. We call these female wind spirits Hawa and Fatima. We continue to communicate these spirits throughout our lives. The spirits have strong power to help and hurt us.
Where do babies really come from? We come from an egg and a sperm cell. One sperm cell fertilizes the egg. A special type of division is necessary for sexual reproduction. It is called meiosis. Meiosis is the process of cells becoming sperms and eggs. First, the chromosomes copy themselves, then the chromosomes line up in pairs. They pull apart, the parent cells divide, the daughter cells form. Chromosomes line up again, they pull apart, then the daughter cells divide. Finally, four sex cells form. The sex cells, eggs, and sperm have half the number of chromosomes as the first parent cell. The sperm cell surrounds the egg and fuses with it, form the first cell of the baby. The cell has half DNA from the mom and half from the dad. This means that the baby will be a perfect combination of his or her parents. For example, President Obama's mother is white and his father is black. So the president is a combination of his parents with a skin color in between black and white. Sex cells carry information to the baby to tell it what traits will have. Traits are things about your body, like how tall you are, the color of your eyes, and the color of your skin. DNA is like a special code that helps your body make decisions as you grow all the way through your life.